एज यू नो दैट यस्टरडे क्लास द थ्योरेटिकल पोर्शन ऑफ द चैप्टर नंबर 7 अल्टरनेटिंग करंट हैड कंप्लीटेड. टुडे वी विल सॉल्व द चैप्टर एक्सरसाइज द क्वेश्चन नंबर 1 7.1. First of all, we read the statement of question number 7.1. A 100 ohm resistor is connected to a 220 volt and 50 hertz AC supply. Part A, what is the RMS value of current in the circuit? Part B, what is the net power consumed over a full cycle? In this question, we are given resistor means resistance 100 ohm, voltage and frequency, or we find out RMS current in circuit and net power consumed in the cycle. We are given from the questions 7.1 resistor means resistance 100 ohm and frequency of AC is 15 hertz and voltage E naught given 220 volt. These values are given. We find out in part A IRMS current and part B power consumed solution. We know that the formula IRMS equal E naught upon R. Formula use karenge IRMS equal ERMS. This value is given ERMS equal 220 volt. We know that B equal IR, so I equal in place of B used here E upon R. Okay, ERMS value is given 220 volt and value of R is given 100. We calculate it and find out 2.2 ampere. Next part B. This is the solution of part A. Next part B, power P. We have the formula of power P equal I square R. I, what is the value of I? IRMS value we already calculated in part A, 2.2 the whole square, and value of R is 100 calculated, and 484 watt. It's your answer of part B, and this is a solution of question number 7.1.